three people were bitten by sharks on Walton County, Florida beaches on the same day.
Shark bite is extremely rare. So having several of them occur at the same time in relative close proximity to each other is almost unheard of.
A 45-year-old woman was airlifted to a trauma center in critical condition. Her injuries so severe, doctors had to amputate part of her left arm. Two teenagers were also injured by sharks, one critically.
This area in the Florida Panhandle where this occurred, this is a pretty sharky area.
But recent shark attacks have also happened in Texas and Hawaii.
And there is an impact of weather on that, because when it's really warm outside, people like to go in the oceans.
And more people in warmer water could also increase shark attack odds.
Warm water also speeds up the metabolism of sharks. Essentially, they need to eat more to support that increased metabolism.
There are things you can do to reduce the risk.
I would avoid swimming where someone is actively fishing. You know, people who fish, they generally are catching fish on a hook. That fish is emitting blood and struggling, which essentially rings the dinner bell for the sharks. The other thing is, I would say, is to probably not go in the water during dawn and dusk or night, because some data suggests that's when sharks are actively hunting. And probably the most important thing I would say is listen to your gut. A lot of people that have been bitten report of having a strange sensation, like basically their inner voice is telling them to leave the water before it happens, and they tended to ignore that. So I would say listen to your inner voice.